now all bets are off.
What part do we play in all of this?
What the hell's going on here?
This is the new order. Friend to all.
Humans and aliens riding on horseback into the middle of a battle.
Can we really trust these guys? Are they telling us the truth about what they're up to?
When completed, it will be the decisive factor in ending this conflict.
The Volm weapon, no one knows really anything about.
Do we have a very unpleasant awakening happening when this thing is finished?
This war is nowhere near over. In fact, it may just be beginning.
These huge, multi-armed monsters pop up out of the ground. What else do they have planned?
A new overlord is rumored to be human.
Human?
We know Karen was accepted in the upper echelon of Shvedi Command.
Her personal relationship with Hal makes her that much more of a threat.
Well, I'm very, very, very scared about this development.
I'm glad you came, Hal.
Whether she wants to manipulate him to do things for her, or she wants him to impregnate her.
What's Hal been doing that we don't know about? Somebody's leaking our battle plans.
So it's you?
We need to find this bastard before anybody else gets murdered and any other mission gets compromised.
That mole could be part of the Volm. Someone very close to us. Tom, we don't know.
The baby is born. Very strange things start happening.
Mama.
Could Anne have been impregnated in a different way than she thought?
Is there some alien DNA?
There's a lot of danger headed their way.
They could be setting us up.
What is going on with you?
The future of the planet will be affected.